Jackie Chan social activities. Chan founded the Jackie Chan Charitable Foundation in 1988 to provide scholarships and scholarships to Hong Kong youth and to help victims of natural disasters or illness. In 2004, Chan launched his own clothing line with a Chinese dragon logo and the English word, Jackie, or the initial, JC. Chan also has a number of other branded jobs. His sushi restaurant, Jackie's Kitchen, has sales centers throughout Hong Kong, as well as 7 malls in South Korea, one of which he plans to open in Las Vegas. Jackie Chan Cafe is represented in Beijing, Singapore, and the Philippines. Other occupations include the Jackie Chan Signature Club, in partnership with California Fitness, and a range of chocolates, cookies, and oatmeal cakes. For each of his jobs, a percentage of the profits goes to various charities, including the Jackie Chan Charitable Foundation. In June 2006, Chan vowed to donate half of his fortune after his death. After the 2008 Sichuan earthquake, Chan donated $10 million to help those in need. In addition, he planned to make a film about the Chinese earthquake to raise money for survivors. In response to the 2011 Tohoku earthquake and tsunami, Chan and other Hong Kong-based celebrities, including American rapper MC Jin, hosted a special 3-hour charity concert entitled Artists 311 Love Beyond Borders, on April 1, 2011 to contribute to the Japanese catastrophe. The 3-hour concert grossed over $3.3 million. In 2009, Chan was named an anti-drug ambassador by the Chinese government, actively taking part in anti-drug campaigns and supporting President Hu Jintao's declaration that illegal drugs should be eradicated, and their users punished severely. In 2014, when his own son JC was arrested for cannabis use, he said that he was angry, shocked, heartbroken and ashamed of his son. He also remarked, "I hope all young people will learn a lesson from JC and stay far from the harm of drugs. I say to JC that you have to accept the consequences when you do something wrong." In 2005, Chan founded the Dragon Heart Foundation to help children and the elderly in remote areas of China by building schools, providing books, fees, and uniforms for children. The organization expanded to Europe in 2011. The foundation also helps the elderly by donating warm clothing, wheelchairs, and other items. Chan is also a supporter and ambassador for Save China's Tigers, which aims to rescue endangered tigers in southern China by reproducing and releasing them into the wild. In January 2017, Chan donated $65,000 to help flood victims in Thailand. Chan is a spokesman for the Hong Kong government that appears in public service announcements. Chan is a UNICEF Goodwill Ambassador and advocates for philanthropy. If you interested of this type of video, please subscribe channel, and we hope you like will. You can write in comments that which actors or players you want to know about him. I will try to make video.